windy and chilly. We are here to see Karen, psychologist Erin. I'm a little nervous because our whole family is in transition.
Thank you.
My daughter, Haley, did not want to come today.
But Cas and I, we need to deal with our lack of communication, and AJ and I need to discuss a few things that still bother me.
I'm hoping that this will help us communicate better.
So, good to see you. How are you?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
Good. Why are you so wonderful?
I've got new hair.
I noticed.
Yeah.
Are you loving it?
I am.
It looks good.
Thank you. Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Yep.
All right, so Cas, I have not met you before.
Hi.
How are you? I dig your blue hair.
I'm good. Thank you.
Cool. Well, I'm so excited you're here. It's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah.
How are you doing with what's going on in your
I'm
life right now?
I'm doing okay.
Yeah?
I'm doing fine.
Okay. How are the two of you doing dissolving your marriage but trying to maintain a friendship?
I think it's hard. I think we're not doing great. What do you think?
I think we're doing as well as is to be expected. I don't think we're having... I'm not having any problems with it. Are you?
I am. I'm a very quiet person. I don't usually like to have any kind of conflict, but I still am having a hard time with dealing with everything.
And I just felt like maybe I should just sit here and be quiet, but then I just couldn't.
So most of the interactions between the two of you are not sweet, peaceful, and happy?
No, I think we have a lot of stress in everything that's going on right now.
I think you're right.
And we don't really have a healthy way of expressing that or relieving it. I get frustrated when you come home. I'm only gonna go out for a little bit, and you leave at 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, and come out at 4:30 in the morning.
Why does it bother you if she goes out?
It doesn't bother me that she's going out.
It's that you don't want me to be doing what I am trying to do to cope with things, and that's my decision.
I don't want to go to bars anymore. I did that.
And somebody did that all through the years, and now all of a sudden that I'm doing that for just a little tiny bit. Now it's like I've turned into some kind of terrible person. This was my way of coping with you. I did not start going out 15 years ago. I sat home with the kids.
Back then, I was trying to numb
cope
myself.
With yourself.
Right.
And your issues. Guess what?
And then
that's what I'm doing now, too. I'm definitely a person who does not like conflict or change. And I have a little of both in my life right now. Dealing with my husband and my child, too. Yep. You're very critical with me. I mean, I am who I am now, and you are who you are now. I mean, it's hard for me to cope with, too. I can't just be the quiet little, okay, whatever you say, honey, because we're not gonna be together anymore, and I need to move on.
Yeah.
Will there be any reason for you two to be connected financially?
No.
Yes, because of our tax situation and Haley. He said, you said that you would pay for her college. I said she needed to get a loan and pay for her own college. And he said, I'm gonna pay for Mike. I'm gonna say what I wanna say. And now I don't know what I was gonna say because you interrupted me.
I said it's she, I didn't.
She. Guess what, I was married to he. And I haven't let go of the he until we're divorced. I'm not married to a woman, I'm married to a man, and we're going to be separated. So you can stop making judgment on what I say when I've been married to someone for that long.
I'm not making judgment, I'm just making corrections.
I try to say
what everyone wants me to say, but I don't always make it come out right. The minute we are divorced, you are she, Karen, but to me, you're still AJ, my husband, until we're divorced.
I had no idea how upset Bev was. Before, she gave the impression that, yeah, it was difficult, but it wasn't as upsetting to her or impossible for her as I got the impression it was tonight. I would have rather her told me as soon as I began to transition than to have her suffer like that and bottle it all in.
May I make a comment? I feel like there wasn't very much communication.
Not even a little bit. Or else you would have told me.
Told you.
About everything.
I never trusted any adult with what was going on with me, because I never got the help that I wanted to get from someone.
Yeah, but I was married to you, honey.
I didn't want to break up the home. I kept sucking it up and sucking it up and sucking it up. It was the wrong thing to do.
Maybe you would have been happier. Maybe I would have been happier. But who knows? It's over with.
I wonder if she thinks that we... wasted 22 years married to the wrong person. I'm sorry.
I hope that AJ understands that I love him. But this is really hard for me.
And now I can be a little more free, and I'll be able to deal with my own problems, and I think I'll do a much better job.
Do you have something you want to say, Cas?
I'm gonna be straight up honest. I never know what to say to you. Like, any issue, I can't communicate it. I just want to be able to correct and not it be taken as an attack.
A lot of our relationship was you yelling at me because you were just angry.
She thought I was getting mad at her, just to get mad at her, but it felt like a lot of the times she just didn't listen to what I was saying to her. I want to have a deeper relationship with her. I just don't know where to start with it.
But I do want us to have a relationship. I don't feel like I know you anymore.
It's sad.
Well, so maybe it's just something that you each can make a concerted effort toward, is both of you just kind of reaching out a little bit more to build that friendship.
I hope that me and Cas can get closer again. And I'll keep trying.
Well, the great thing about getting divorced is we won't have to worry about or fight about this stuff anymore. You won't need to anymore, because you'll be leading separate lives.
We're just going through the end of our marriage, and it's gonna be tough. But I'm looking forward to getting some more freedom in my life.